Welcome to Estoque channel, ladies and gentlemen. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button and hit all to be notified regarding the latest updates. The topics that will be discussed in the short video presentation is about the appointment of uniformed personnel to the Bureau of Fire Protection and to the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology, as stated under Section 5 of Republic Act Number 9263, as amended by Republic Act Number 9592, which states that the appointment of Bureau of Fire Protection and to the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology shall be effected in the following manners. For Fire or Jail Officer 1 to Senior Fire or Jail Officer 4 must be appointed by the respective Regional Director for Fire Protection and the Regional Director for Jail Management and Penology for the Regional Office Uniformed Personnel, or by the respective Chief of the Fire Bureau and the Chief of the Jail Bureau for National Headquarters Office Uniformed Personnel and attested by Civil Service Commission. For Fire or Jail Inspector to Fire or Jail Superintendent shall be appointed by respective Chief of the Fire Bureau and the Chief of the Jail Bureau as recommended by their immediate superiors and attested by the Civil Service Commission. For Fire or Jail Senior Superintendent must be appointed by the Secretary of DILG upon the recommendation of the respective Chief of the Fire Bureau and the Chief of the Jail Bureau with the proper attestation of Civil Service Commission. For Fire or Jail Chief Superintendent to Fire or Jail Director must be appointed by the President upon recommendation of the Secretary of DILG with the proper endorsement by the Chairman of Civil Service Commission. Okay, so next topic would be the lateral entry into the Bureau of Fire Protection into the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology under Section 6 of Republic Act Number 9263. In general, all original appointments of officers in the Fire Bureau and the Jail Bureau shall commence with the rank of Fire or Jail Inspector, wherein applicants for lateral entry into the Bureau of Fire Protection shall include all those with highly specialized in technical qualification, such as but not limited to civil engineers, mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, chemical engineers, chemists, architects, criminologists, certified public accountants, nurses, physical therapists, and dentists, while applicants for lateral entry into the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology shall include all those with highly specialized and technical qualifications, such as but not limited to social workers, psychologists, teachers, nurses, dentists, and engineers, doctor of medicine, and members of the Philippine Bar and chaplains shall be appointed to the rank of Fire or Jail Senior Inspector in their particular technical service. Graduates of the Philippine National Police Academy or PNPA shall be automatically appointed to the rank of Fire or Jail Inspector. Under Section 7, the professionalization and upgrading of qualification standard in the designation of uniformed personnel of the BFP and BJMP to K position are as follows. No person shall be designated to the following K position of the Bureau of Fire Protection and BJMP unless he or she has met the qualifications provided therein. One municipal fire marshal should have the rank of senior inspector who must have finished at least second year Bachelor of Laws or earned at least 12 units in master's degree program in public administration, management, engineering, public safety, criminology, or other related form of discipline recognized by the or other forms of discipline from recognized institution of learning, and must have satisfactory passed the necessary training of career courses for such position as may be established by the Fire Bureau. For City Fire Marshal should have the rank of Chief or Senior Inspector who must have finished at least second year Bachelor of Laws or earned at least 24 units in Master's Degree Program in Public Administration, Management, Engineering, Public Safety, Criminology, or other related disciplines from recognized institution of learning and must have satisfactory passed the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the Fire Bureau. For District Fire Marshal or Provincial Fire Marshal or Assistant Regional Director for Administration, Assistant Regional Director for Operations, and Regional Chief of the Directorial Staff should have the rank of Superintendent who must be a graduate of Bachelor of Laws or holder of a Master's Degree in Public Administration, Management, Engineering, Public Safety, Criminology, or other related disciplines from recognized institution of learning and must have satisfactorily passed the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the Fire Bureau. For District Fire Marshal for the National Capital Region or Regional Director for Fire Protection and Director for the Directorate of the National Headquarters Office, they should have at least the rank of Senior Superintendent who must be a graduate of Bachelor of Laws or holder of Master's Degree in Public Administration, Management, Engineering, Public Safety, Criminology, or other related disciplines from a recognized institution of learning and must have satisfactorily passed the necessary training or career course for such position as may be established by the Fire Bureau. For Deputy Chief for Administration of the Fire Bureau, the Deputy Chief for Operation of the Fire Bureau and the Chief of the Directorial Staff of the Fire Bureau should have the rank of Chief Superintendent, who must be a member of the Philippine Bar or a holder of Master's Degree in Public Administration, Management, Engineering, Public Safety, Criminology, or other related disciplines from recognized institution of learning and must have satisfactorily passed the necessary training or career course for such as may be established by the Fire Bureau. And for the Chief of the Fire Bureau should have the rank of Director, who must be a member of Bar or holder of Master's Degree in Public Administration, Management, Engineering, Public Safety, Criminology, or other related discipline from a recognized institution of learning and must satisfactorily pass the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the Fire Bureau. And we have the designation of the following key position to the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology. No person shall be designated to the following key position of the BJMP unless he or she has met the qualifications provided herein. For municipal jail warden should have the rank of Chief Inspector who have finished at least second year Bachelor of Laws or earned at least 12 units in Master's Degree Program in Management, Public Administration, Public Safety, criminology, penology, sociology, national security administration, defense studies, or other related disciplines from recognized institution of learning and must have satisfactory passed the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the jail bureau. For city jail warden, should have the rank of at least chief inspector, who must have finished at least second year bachelor of laws or earned at least 24 units in master's degree program in management, public administration, public safety, criminology, penology, sociology, national security administration, defense studies, or related discipline from a recognized institution of learning, and must have satisfactory passed the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the jail bureau. Provided that in city jails with a population of 1,000 or more inmates, the city jail warden shall have the rank and qualification of a district jail warden. A district jail warden, provincial jail administrator, assistant regional director for administration, and assistant regional director for operation, and regional chief of the directorial staff should have the rank of senior superintendent, who must be a graduate of Bachelor of Laws or a holder of master's degree in management, public administration, public safety, criminology, penology, sociology, national security administration, defense studies, or other related discipline from a recognized institution of learning, and must satisfactorily pass the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the jail bureau. For regional director for jail management and penology and director of the Directorate of National Headquarters should have the rank of senior superintendent, who must be a graduate of Bachelor of Laws or a holder of master's degree. For deputy chief for administration of the jail bureau, deputy chief for operations of the jail bureau, and chief of the directorial staff of the jail bureau should have the rank of senior superintendent, who must be a member of Philippine Bar or holder of master's degree in related sciences. For chief of the jail bureau should have the rank of director, who must be a member of Philippine Bar or holder of master's degree in management, public administration, public safety, criminology, penology, sociology, national security administration, defense studies, or other related discipline from a recognized institution of learning, and must satisfactorily pass the necessary training or career courses for such position as may be established by the jail bureau. Any uniformed personnel of the Bureau of Fire Protection and the Bureau of Jail Management and Penology who is currently occupying such position but lacks any of the qualification mentioned therein shall be given 3 years upon the effectivity of RA 9263. Ito yung mga dati na po, no, na miyembro ng Bureau of Jail Management and Penology ay binigyan po ng RA 9263 ng 3 taon para makuha po yung mga qualifications, no? Ayan po. Okay? So, that is the end of my presentation, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching and listening to this short video presentation. And I hope that you have learned something from it. Muli, ito ang inyong kapangarap, kapalitan at kapambing, Sammy B.